This is our 2013 Victory Cross Country Tour. It is the what I believe to be the ultimate touring for comfort and handling. I ride one myself. A few features of this bike. The storage on this is more than any other manufacturer on the road today, with a total of over 41 gallons of storage. This bike also comes standard with heated grips, heated seat, cruise control, and AM/FM stereo. One of the major features of this touring bike, the Cross Country Tour, is the large saddlebags with plenty of room to pack for long periods of time and an easy release function to remove them for cleaning your bike. It makes it nice and easy to keep your bike clean, and you can pack for long distance trips without a problem. A second feature that's really unique with this bike is a quick release trunk. It takes less than 30 seconds to put on or remove this trunk for extra storage or comfort of your passenger. Also, the trunk is large enough to hold two full face helmets if you stop for a coffee or a cold one like we like to do. One of the other features of this bike is the 106 cubic inch V-twin motor with 113 foot-pounds of torque and a 6-speed overdriver transmission. You can be cruising down the highway on this bike without even hardly working it, with your wife, luggage, everything on it. Awesome fuel consumption with low RPM.